Well, like once it becomes best of three format, like it's almost inevitable that there's going to be some waiting, right? Because you're going to have like a team 2-0 somebody, and then another team is going to go to three games. So I don't know how you completely avoid it. I think the idea was that, it's kind of an exciting format, but I'm not sure it worked out that way. Just based on the matchups that we saw, there was some very careful flying. Of course, then you'd have to practice that too. Like you'd have to have a strat and a lineup for the dogfight scenario. There's another one more thing to practice. Woohoo! Ha. Fame, I guess. Fame, I don't know. Is that actually fame or? Okay, is it Baywatch then? Because I think I heard that Fenkar was gonna play for Baywatch. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I'm glad he's back though. Hope he sticks around. Yggdrasil. I hate that left side pack because it runs into the damn wall. I'm streaming, by the way, in case you want to watch any of these later. You guys aren't on. The comms aren't on the stream, though. Just me. I guess this is the match to shake off the rust, because they're gonna be PKing. Thank you. I'm dunked. Beacons are out though. Submo's on me. They're still trying to PK me for some reason. I'm just wasting their time. Okay, they're off me now. Jesus, I need a heal. Beacon's out again. Look at the fend car. Fend car's iced. Beacon's out. Beacon's out. I'm gonna get out and try to heal. Yeah, D's super close. Come on, I got you, Joss. I'm dunked. I'm down. They're gonna push right through. I'm gonna switch to tractor, I guess. Practice that. Oh shit, I don't have the right thing. I'm out. I'm coming out. Coming your way, fat boy. I'm gonna hit Joss Spence. Okay. Yikes, already got the shield. Fame's going for power. Fame's about to be iced. Tractor. He's low. The Raider's so far away right now. They've almost killed the Star Destroyer.
Do not let it fall.
Wow. Yeah. Brutal assault there. Those guys are awesome on offense. Sankar's back. Yeah, just started. New helmet and everything. So I didn't really like pay too much attention to the sequence of events on the opener there. I was just running for my life. Did they just farm faster? Yeah. Nice. Ah, oh, jeez. Yeah, I've noticed, like, sometimes, like, if you boost in on a Golo and it overshoots, it'll never catch the pack, because, I don't know, it'll just die, or it'll they're just so slow. Yeah. Let me see if I can see him. I do see him. Invite sent. Oh, cross player. Okay, invite sent. All right, you guys ready? The last one popped pretty quick. Hopefully there's a lot of people on new operation. Who was that? Oh, okay. Yeah, I've been seeing him solo a lot. So I had to laugh. Joss Spence, your Reddit post, one of the huts was like, haha, those are rookie numbers. Those guys have probably, yeah, I mean, those guys have probably put in like double the time at least. At least. Well, you're still way ahead of me as far as that goes. Joss has 1,000 game hours. That's about where I'm at. Yeah. Or you could maybe run more customs or something than I do, because you don't get any, don't get any XP for that. Yeah, I spent plenty of time in them, but apparently not as much as a lot of people. Well, that's debatable. So that sexy Ahsoka guy is back in the TFA Discord. If you guys remember him. Yeah, he just posted in lobby a bit ago. Right. So what's a good way for me to communicate to you guys, like if I go down? Because I usually say that I'm down, but I think when people are focused on other stuff, they don't hear it, and then people will be asking for a resupply, like as I'm still respawning. Just start screaming. Oh God! They got me! Yeah, I guess I don't panic enough, maybe. Okay, we got these guys. Cool. Fun, fun, fun. I gotta switch my loadouts here. Why wasn't it giving me the screen? Because I'd really like to get a proper tractor build here. All right. Oh, did he just do his thing where he pops in and out? What is Sailor Joe run? I want to say he runs like a rocket interceptor or something. So if you're in a ray shield, just be extra careful. Oh wait, so no, wait, he's not on Empire. So I don't even know. Is he gonna fly an A-wing or X-wing? I don't know. I just know he likes PK. Beacon's out. I got ICT on me. It's Jin. Trying to get out. Yeah, I gotta heal. I'm dead. Support's gone. Jin chased me super deep. So somebody pick him. Well, I'm coming your way. Okay, Delta's now finally beaconed. I'm trying to get out. I'm dunked. Fucking ICT. Fuck. All right, I'm back resupplying while I'm at it. Okay, coming your way. I gotta heal here. Corbal, coming your way. Oh shit! I bonked into a wall. Ribstack chased me deep for some damn reason. So, somebody kill him. Like he's basically on the damn cruisers. Yeah, support's out right now. Yeah, he's had ICTs this whole time. He's been pestering me with them. Alright. Yeah, let's try to get the visual left there. Or visual right. That boy coming your way. Okay. Farmers, how are we doing on Oxus? I'm gonna come mark Raider. Raider marked. Alright, Jen, let's see what you do without ICT, buddy. I'm looking at Deja. He's dead. That boy, I got a resupply for you if you wanna. Alright, I think I'll try to stop the beacon. Dump fired it. I'm down. Down by the. Somebody else might have picked it up. I could only dump fire, I was under pressure. Yeah, let's kill it here. So I don't have to look at this ICT anymore. I had a shit game. All right, let's do it. Good job, guys. Yeah, I died a lot in that game. You guys got me several times. Well, that was. I kind of had a shit game. I was having trouble with the ICT, and then my power management was bad, but. You guys did a good job. Yeah. Yeah, we are. I thought I queued it. God damn it. Why won't it let me? There we go. There we go. All right. Yeah, we're gonna try to get Fatboy one more game before he has to go to work. Yep. Got a game. Let's try those guys again. Oh, did we lose somebody in our stack? Yeah. All right, on defense, I'm gonna really focus on their bombers. So, yeah, for sure. So, like, if you guys just call out who you're going after, I'll come in and I'll if I've got Mark up, I'll put Mark on them, and I'll just harass the shit out of them, and you guys can probably pick up the kill. If we actually get a flagship defense, I'll try to run tractor and practice that. Was the ICT giving you trouble? I feel like it's mostly an issue for the support. Like I feel like ICT just owns Reapers. Oh yeah, like on the opener, he chased me and chased me and chased me, and he chased me so deep, like by all rights. Somebody should have picked him, or but I think I was my yes, yeah, my positioning was bad. I think if I had gone straight to the Star Destroyer, I think it would have got him. All right, I'll go with you guys. You guys with your Vader's wrist collars. What's Guak's colors? What do they run? Oh, okay, that makes sense. He's dunked. Good job. Deja's on me. Which side are we going, guys? Oh, I thought we were on offense already. Hello, I thought we were on offense. Sailor's on me. Alright. Beacon out. Yikes, I gotta get out of here. Alright, can somebody peel Sailor? Jesus. It's a little late. Yeah, I'm dead. Ran out of power. I didn't realize he was gonna focus on me, just keep on me the whole time. So I wasted my power. Good job. Anyway, I got beacons out and everything, so I'll be back in. Looks like they just took Raider. No, Raider's still up. Okay, weird, it showed on the map. Alright, let's make sure we get this out of Phasable. I got Jin on me with ICT. I'm dunked. Shit. I just need to get in, get the beacon off, and get out, because fuck that shit. Coming your way. There you go. No, I got you. Good job. I saw that. Sailor Joe's about to be dunked. Good job on Sailor Joe. I'm on Ripstack. Farmers, how are we doing on Oxus? Beaconed now. Okay, I got Jin on me. I'm just in a holding pattern right now until he gets off of me. Making my run. Yep, beacons are out. Support is down. Did we mess up our coordination? All right. I have no resupply. I'm using tractor beam. Mark the Raider. Raider marked. Marks out on players. Oh shit. I'm going in. My mark will be off cooldown. Well, he's dead. Alright, my mark will be up. It'll be up in about 5. Mark out. Two weak points back. Visual left. Got one. Not running resupply. Marks out again. I had switched to tractor just in case they got onto the ISD Joss, and so I didn't have resupply for the last attack. Yeah, well, Sailor's out there. He likes to PK. Deja likes to PK. Jin likes to PK. So, and Ribstack also. I guess they thought they'd run support just to see how that went. He looked pretty good. He looked moving around nicely. Okay, I was wondering who else we had lost. Yeah, I know Fox will be on at some point, so. But that. Oh, Pepe, cool. Did you want to jump in? We're still not really doing very good coordinated PK with the support. Like, I think it's just a communication thing. Fatboy just kind of does his thing and doesn't necessarily say who he's on, so we have to just practice that. Yeah. Looking for the adjustments. There you are. Cool. So I felt like I did better avoiding the ICT in that game, but I also took two probably unnecessary deaths to Sailor Joe in the A-Wing. Got to rebuild those shields. Yeah. So the first time I let him kill me, like, I think I was just being arrogant and just staying evasive, but I just stayed in too long and I didn't ask for appeal. And so he just stayed on me and stayed on me and stayed on me until I finally ran out of power. The A-Wing, Sailor Joe. So I'm just trying to replay stuff to avoid mistakes, basically. Ah, so you're keeping it under wraps. Yeah, you gotta have fun sometime. Oh, these guys again, they're probably sick of seeing us. Should we go? Should we go all interceptors? Are they a four stack or a five stack? But they gotta see ya. I think Jen just he flies like a couple fleet battles, like once every couple weeks, and then he's good. We saw that. We saw that. Yeah, you think that's the name he'd run with? Flipper Elf. I promise not to shoot Flipper Elf at all. How about that? No, I want to shoot him. All right, Jin's gone, so whose turn is it to harass me with the ICT? See ya. Bloody disconnected, looks like. Yeah. It's not even Doctor, Scott. It's Doctor. Yeah, nobody listens to Ska. Like since the 90s, I don't think. Dr. Ska takes 9 deaths a game. That's right, he didn't. Yes, I think that's fair game. Yeah, we don't wanna alter his average at all. Well, I think it's Viger because he's the only one likely to be farming. Well, he had a DC, so he can't farm if he's DC'd. Sailor Joe. Okay, I'm on. Mark out in Viger. Viger's dunked. Might as well. Mark out on Delta. I got Dr. Ska on me. Thank you. I got a heal. Like Sailor Joe also chased. I'm not sure what's going on. I'm back at the frigate. I'll dump fire one. And I'll hit you with another one here in a second. I'm just trying to. Mark going out on Charlie, maybe? There we go. Scott's back on me. God damn it. Ah, fuck. Thanks, nice dunk. Viger's on me.
Fire on my target.
For some reason. Not sure what his plan is. Alright, who needs a resup? Anybody? Alright, shall we push? God, this Ska guy. Fuck. Yeah, we lost both of our bombers just then. Sorry, I was slow in the resupplies. Yeah, I think so. We can push through, get a gen at least. guys ready? Is ready to push. Sailor's on me. I could use a peel, Isaiah. We got one shield, that's good. Shit, I'm going down. I got tractor and I had no power. Used basically everything I had to get in with Sailor Joe chasing. Yeah, get ready to kill them packs. Good call. I'm gonna come mark the raider. It's marked. Yeah, I said I was gonna shoot at this guy, but I lied. Yeah, let's get Viger. Viger's marked. Good dunk. This Ska guy just ripped me up. I gotta heal. God, he's still. Ah, oh, fuck. It was an X-Wing. What? I'm gonna get the mark off. Okay, mark's out. Mark's out. I'll go work on power, I guess. Power's gone. About your way out there, buddy.
So much for the New Republic. All pilots return to the ship.
Oh. I've never had that. That's insane. Yeah, that guy was PKing hard. He only got 3 kills, but man, I definitely knew he was out there chasing like crazy. I don't think anybody shot at him. We tried to protect him. I shot at him once because he was meme beaming the cruiser, and it was just too juicy, so I ioned him. Should we like let those guys get a game so they don't have to play us all night? Hey guys, if you want, just let us know when you get a game. We'll wait for you guys to queue. Well, I thought you might like some variety. Yeah, I'm tired of Sailor Joe killing me. Oh yeah. I knew you were Jason. I was letting you try to. I was trying to pull you back into the cruiser, and I think somebody peeled you anyway. So I broke my promise. I shot the flipper elf guy once. I broke my promise. He was straight lining and meme beaming the one of our cruisers. It was just too much to pass up, so I just ioned him, and the cruiser finished him. Yeah, you can strafe. Oh, thanks. I'm working on it. Still trying to get better. Thanks though. Yeah. Oh, we got them earlier today. Yeah. Hey guys, or crazy if you want, you can join us for team practice when you're done. All right, guys, have a good game. Good luck. So they got randos. They're in a game. Yeah. 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 Oh, hey, Fox. How much? Hey, you want to get Fox in, and we can have Pepe run support, and I can spectate. Oh, it's fine. I mean, it'd be, I think, good for you to get reps as support in case I can't run for some reason, my stick breaks or whatever. Oh yeah, so were you playing mouse and keyboard? The old stick. Yeah. Yeah, what's your ship date for the VKB? Is it okay? Yeah, it's like once it's out of customs, I feel like it only takes like 3 days, but it can sit in customs for several days. Okay. I don't know what they're looking at. Yeah, like it is kind of hollow on the base, like so that you could probably store some contraband in it. Yeah, right. Right. Wow, that's crazy. All right, I'm gonna drop so I can spectate and we get Fox in. I tell him to come join us, but they're in a game right now. So hopefully he'll come over. So yeah, I'll just spectate once you guys get into a game. Yeah, my brother used to work for a shipping company, and they used to pack lots of different stuff, like basically any object that was fragile and had to be shipped in a special crate, right? Like they would do that. And I guess these sort of sketchy looking guys came in once, and they had stuff kind of already packed up, right? And they're just like, crate this up, whatever you do, don't look inside these packages. You know, it's like, they're like, okay, something's weird. So I guess they called the cops, and the cops came over, and it was like, I don't know what it was, like heroin or something, meth, I don't know. It was like tons of drugs. And they're just trying to just ship it through a common carrier. Yeah, that's got to be it. Oops, I sent you an invite because I wanted to spectate. Why can't I spectate? There we go. Okay, it just let me in now. Who'd we pull? Oh, okay, yeah, we ran into them already. Not quite this exact stack, but like two of them. Yeah, I guess it is, right? That's funny. Okay. Well, of the two teams, I think Vader's Wrist probably has more accolades. Yep. Yep, the 1 second day run. Yeah, like the individually, those guys are just amazing. It's like, I think the other competitive teams are like, if they actually had like coherent team strategy, they would probably beat everybody. Randos, on the other hand, they're good at everything. Yeah, that's such nonsense. All that, yeah, whatever. Yeah, what's looks like you're running double eye on Fox. What were you going to change? Oh, you're running standards? You probably did that for dogfight. You guys got Doc, but that was a lot of time with no farming. Isaiah, go do OBJ. Good pick on the support. Did you stay in too long there, Joss? Guys, really focus, Charlie. You really need that out of phase. Yeah, that's gonna make a difference. Right now. You guys are about to be on flagship, so He got the mark out though. I'm pretty sure. He was close enough. Yeah. Alright. You guys, shields are down. You guys gotta kill Raider if Raider's still up. Good. Those are decent flips there. What was Charlie at the end of that last offense? Like, was it out of phaseable? Yeah, you got dropped. Feels bad. Wow, that was a nice dunk. Who was that? Submo? Figures. Yeah. Corbalt's back in, but Joss is gone. Lots of drops. Oh well.
They lost. All survivors, retreat immediately.
Hard to hang in against anybody with all the drops, but yeah, that was going to be a rough matchup no matter what. Ah, damn. Jester 8-0. Ah, that sucks. Yeah, they finished the MC. I thought you guys did decent. Like, your defenses were okay, like, even though Like Joss wasn't really farming for a lot of it. He was PKing. Like you were able to get a pick on Doc like once or twice, and I think that helped. Yeah, and that's a map where two farmers doesn't always help that much, I feel. So I don't think it's horrible to have a one Y-wing chipping in on PK. Right, that's the thing, right? If it's successful, that's the thing. Yeah, no, it turned out okay. See, I can't PK, so like I usually just stick to straight farm. All right, so we want to get me back in the stack, whoever's still in it. Yeah, Joss, thanks for the practice games. Sounds good, Corbalt. Take it easy. Likewise. You gonna take it apart and try to keep it going a bit, or what? Yeah. Because why not, right? I've taken apart my kit like so many times for various reasons. Yeah. How long have you had that one? Okay, so actually not that long, but probably a lot of hours on it. All right. See you later, man. Good luck. Want to try to get Crazy D in here or what? I'll invite him. I'll passive aggressively get him in here. Let's see. I don't know if we're expecting anybody else for the late crew. I think it was you and Crazy who were going to be the late arrivals. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Yeah, we may have to wait if they're in a game. I can probably tell if they're in a game. Well, maybe. Cool, you wanna run dogfight or something in the meantime? All right. So yeah, I thought that match actually went pretty well. You guys, you lost the opener, but it wasn't like an insta flip for those guys. You guys were fighting it out. Then you're able to get a couple defenses, which I thought was good. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Like they were getting the drops. They were getting the drops. Yeah, when you spectate, you can't see like the other team unless you're like hosting. Which I kind of wish you could. I mean, I understand why you can't, but it would be nice to see both sides. Bawang Bite says Buzz. Hey Bawang. We're just doing some practice. Doing some placements while we're at it. Oh, we got an IY. Cool. Ooh, a whole stack. Yay! Or maybe not a whole stack. We got Kitster's, JC and Aerier. Yeah. What's the map here? All right. Cool, Sith Ace, nice. Channel the dark side. All right, you guys want to support or should I run something else? All right. Well, they're probably going to run support. JC is a support. I guess I'll run it. I'll run it. Let's see how it goes. I'll run it. If I can't stay alive, I'll switch out. What? Oh God. Okay, I was about to switch. I was about to switch. I was like, hell no. All right, so we should focus their support. If Kitster's running ICT, it's gonna be a pain in the ass, because he'll be hard to get off the field. But we should try. If we mark him, we can get him. Carriers in. Marks out. They're not running support. Oh, JC's on me. Mark out on JC. This peepers guy's been chasing me the whole time. Fuck. Good job. Shit, I got dunked. What the fuck? Mark's out. I'm gonna go down though. I'm dead. The peepers guy. Fucking chased me the entire. Nobody's dying, it's like 2 to 3. He's marked. He's dead. Several others are marked. She's a hard target, so. Alright. I'm looking at Kitsters. Got ions on him. How you guys doing on missiles? Mark's out. Kitster's on me. Okay, he's on me. Yeah, I'm just circling with him. Still on me. Okay, Kitzer's still on me. Mark's out. JC and Kitzer's both on me. That's fine. Oh god, the turret guy. Good kill on JC. Mark's out. Ooh, I'm getting lag. Mark's out. Kisser's on you, Fox. He's about to be dunked. I'm trying to peel. Marks out. Careful, Kitzer's chasing you, Fox. I'm gonna try to grab this resup. Peeper's in a B-wing. JC's low. Beacon's out. Let's get peepers. He's in a freaking B-wing. Yeah, it's Arrier. I'm on Arrier. I'm trying to peel. She's dunked. JC's on me. I think he's running. I think he's running ICT also. I think they're like going full ICT now. Beacon's out. Fucking missile got me anyway. Good. Mark's out. I might go down here. I'm dead. Area got me finally. ICT is just working on my shields. You did? Alright. Yeah, the ICT is nasty. I'm on her. I'm on her. She's about to be dunked. Turret mines. JC's running. JC's. Oh, he, never mind. God. An ICT. I'm down. Sorry. I'm respawning. I mean, I haven't been going after those guys either, to be honest. Mark's out. It looked like a lag spike from my angle. Fucking ICT, god damn it. I'm dead. Yeah, he couldn't chaff. I marked everybody. Harrier's dunked. One more kill.
Continue your assault.
There we go. Got that ICT. It already stripped my shields again.
Titan Squadron. Obviously. Exceptional fly.
That was good practice. I need better skills at dealing with ICT. Fourteen assists, I'll take it. Oh, good on them for not going after the low level guy too much. I healed him a couple times. Alright, let's get you guys into the stack. I guess we'll try to run some more ranked. How to go up there? Who'd you run into? Just like randos and stuff. That's who we've been getting. Yeah. I guess Venkar's flying for Baywatch and Calcup or something like that. I'm looking for Sailor Joe. Anybody have him? You've got yourself good. Glad to hear it. Yep. Okay. All right. Complete more matches to calibrate your rank and get the same mismatches as you always got. The Holy Grail Maverick. Yeah. Yeah, they sure are. Yeah. Hey, Sailor, you can have fun. You can have fun dueling with Painless. He'll definitely duel you. He likes the dogfight. Yeah, that's I was glad to see that. It'd be fun to see those guys in there. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. Xavian. Why is it? It's like Fostar and Xavian all night. I think we got Yavin once, right? We had Yavin against Sailor Joe in that earlier stack. One game. Nowhere to hide for the poor support. Yeah, there was. I think it was the SLS game. I let you get me a couple times. I was. I let you with my bad power management, basically. Yeah. Yep. You gotta have some. It's not infinite. Pickens out on players. Kill on Sagan. I'm gonna go after this bomber here. This bomber's super low. Stupid bomber got out. Who's on me? Yep, painless. God damn it. I had two of them on me, sorry. You probably do, but I don't know. Without the beacon, it's going to be close. Might be better off getting AI. Alright, we have less than half a phase. We have less than half a phase here. I'm dead. These guys are PK heavy like crazy. Jesus. Good job. I'll go help on Raider. I'm on cooldown here. Okay, it's beaconed. All right. I gotta get out. Okay, let's switch. I'm dunked. I just went down again. It's just pure PK. Like, let's just play it a bit more conservatively, because... Alright. Marks out. Raider shields at 50. Alright, so we didn't get the out of phase. Okay. Frame is at 1, but he's out, looks like. Yeah, Raider shields are gone. It's marked again. Looks like Sagan's hunting me. I don't know. Going Sagan. Who we on? Standards, but I got a missile on me. Painless and a TIE bomber. I'm on painless. Painless got the shield. To get out for a second, I don't have mark, so no. Red Fox, I got a resupply coming for you. Oh shit! Painless on me now. Jesus. Nope. I'm off the field. We need to get one gen here at least somehow. Yep. They PK'd us all in the midfield. It's a hard map against heavy PK. Bridge is marked. All these low. Yeah, we need ion torps or something, because we gotta just brute force it and kill it here. Alright, heading in, if you guys are ready. Mark out. Marks out again, marks out again. I'm trying to catch you, Isaiah. Resupply above the ship. I have not. I'm running standards right now. I'm about to go down. Shit. We're not gonna. MC's dead. I mean, they could have out of phase.
We failed, Vanguard. Our flagship has been destroyed.
Well, that's an insane amount of team deaths. Like, if we add all those up, so. That's nuts. Yeah, it was just a messy game. Just lots of PK. Lots of PK. We won that opener, but it would have been better not to, because that offensive phase was just terrible. We had like a third of the morale bar. Because we had it at 50, we barely won the flip, and then somebody died right away. And then it was at like 30%. Okay, I'll hang on a couple minutes, and then we'll queue up again. So, Isaiah, were they interrupting your farm at all, or was that going fine? Yeah, I think the issue is just our offenses. We were just bleeding morale. Yeah, no worries. We're just having fun. I mean, I had five. Isaiah had five. That's way higher than either of us usually end up with. That's just the nature of that particular stack and that map. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, like offensive efficiency wasn't the problem there, in terms of our defenses. It was just our offenses were way nerfed by all the PK. So we need to find ways around that. I think maybe just yeah, that was actually pretty good. That was actually pretty good. It wasn't perfect. Like I didn't have my ion lasers, and I didn't communicate that to you guys, so power went down really late. No, because I yeah, I think we're all. Because I was experimenting with standards for NR, which I normally like, but on that map, it was just too dangerous for me to stay in and try to do OBJ. It helped on defense. I mean, we got those bombers down super low in a lot of cases. It doesn't help against defenders, it's useless. So it's like always a trade-off. Maybe I'll go back to ions, I don't know. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and QS. I think it's too risky. Fox will be back in a minute or two. Yeah, let's practice PK coordination, like with. Well, actually, you're in bomber now, so we can't do that with you. But maybe. Fox and I can work on that. Yeah, we need to get a little bit more coordinated on our defenses, I think. Yeah, if we had just. Yes. Did you still have standards? Oh, shit. Yeah, I think with some adjustments we it's just the OBJ efficiency is not there on the other side. Yeah. It was sort of the same for me, except for with support, I really didn't need to be in there. It's just, I kind of have a bad habit of just staying on the objective, even in the face of PK. Kitzkers, JC, and some other. Just some randos. Looks like they're duoing. Unless those guys are also Naiwa and I've never heard of them. Maybe. Maybe. These guys they don't look like absolute seals. I mean, they've got some numbers. Well, never mind. We'll look at stats. My stats are gonna be looking rough after tonight, man. Yeah, I got hammered in that last one. And then we had a couple games against Jin, and he's always out there hunting me with ICT. Yeah, I'm getting there bit by bit. Oh, yeah. But you can press more than like one button at a time on this one. Man, I'm one of only two people streaming Squadrons on Twitch at the moment. That's nuts. I don't know why I did, just so maybe we could watch some stuff later if we wanted to. Yes, Asubo. Upper right gang. Mark's out. Good job, guys. Guess I should have saved my mark. Okay. Delta. I'm still on cool down here with my beacon. Beacon out. Jesus, these fucking turrets. Back out. Okay, let me get back in. I had to rebuild shields. Fox, I'm coming after you. Are you out already? Okay, you're up. Sorry, I saw bombers running for their lives, so I went after them first. Okay, I'll go beacon it. Alright, should I mark it or save? Too late. Starcraft's about to be dunked. He's dunked. He's low. Trying to catch you here. Yeah, I give you a resupply. No, I didn't even dump fire it. I had a lock. What the hell? Yeah, did you get it? What the fuck? I'm locking these. Yeah, we're on offense. I'm gonna reload here because I'm out of everything. Oh my god. They fucking goal-load all of us right now. That was awesome. All right, I'm just gonna hold my beacon at this point. Get out if you're low. I'm on my way in. Crazy, I'm coming for you now. Oh, bomb! There's a missile. Couldn't get away from it. Yeah, let's burn both of these and then. Hitzer's on me. Oh, I'm dunked. Nice dunk, Hitz. Yeah, making my run. Yeah. I think so. I'm dead. Turrets got me. I got it off. I don't know if it hit the MC. I couldn't check. God damn it. I was right next to the thing, too. I hate the way it targets. Yeah, I had Kitsters riding me all the way in. And I got in. It's just the stupid beacon. Good job. Alright, I'm gonna get out. Yeah, farmers get out. Raider is here, Fox, in case you're looking for it. You have a Torp. Just in case you need some health. Raider's beacon. We should probably prepare for flagship defense. Beacon's out. Yeah. JC's low. Don't pursue too deep. Let's clean up this Trinimic, dude. Just go in, whoever's out. Beacon's out. This fucking turret guy, man. There's one on top, right by targeting. I'm working on power. Want to buy a shield gen? Buy your way out there.
Victory is ours. Well done, Titan.
Yeah, that wasn't a big PK stack. Yeah. Yeah, that's a lot. Was that all OBJ or were you on Raider too? Nice. Yeah, that's a good job. Yeah. Yeah, it seems like we do fine. Like if we keep our bombers to like three deaths, like four at the top, like if we go higher than that, then it's like we're risking killing our offenses. Yeah. Run and slam. Cool. Alright guys, yeah, I'll probably call it as well since everybody's dropping off. But good practice. Thanks guys.